The most common act of property destruction in Nunavik is the breaking of windows. In fact, close to 2,000 windows must be replaced every year. My research takes a closer look at this very specific act of property destruction among Inuit youth of Nunavik. The Inuit of Nunavik are currently experimenting a severe housing crisis, with more than half of the population living in overcrowded conditions. Since I am working with children, I am using an arts-based approach to collect my data. Although this research has been very challenging, I am hoping to gather new data that will give us insight about contemporary Inuit youth.